And that is played live on YouTube.com. Encore. Shit, the hospital, too. So, yeah. See about it. Uncle Professor went to a grandparent to see if we could combine, charging my phone with a charger. So, yeah. See about that. So, no biggie. Like all that, people will be like, for real and all of the above, how we do. My girl profession when we went to a grandparent, go there and stuff like that, watch her niece and nephew, grandma put her name, happy birthday. Love indeed, I do because it's Sunday. So happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. My dad, April 21st. And then happy Mother's Day. Mom, I love you. I need to talk about putting in the video. All that saying like that, love you, and then like that, but love you, love you, and then love you. So, all that Memorial Day, we do. So, May 4th, my nephew's birthday, May 22nd. Middle sister is June 5th. And we have the cook catcher birthday June 14th, the Sunday next. And then June 21st. See if this can work out. When people be like that, But then again, could see of it, I guess, or whatever. Could it be whatever, with them. I guess it is what it is. See about it, because, not gonna be of a part, with them. But gonna see if it combine, If it can't, that's fine. No hard feelings. We got Sean on. Welcome to Catch a Window. She's a wild as I've been used to work. And I can't. Maybe that was a wild. I don't know. But who knows? But who knows? Cause my YouTube. Dad told my book chapter one and my sister should go to for a birthday stuff like that, we're doing one happy birthday cake, for a priceless and balloons and I think I had a piece of it. So yeah. Did heart gummies. I wonder how big of a box they're gonna be. So it's gotta be interesting. So yeah. I was watching 13 Reasons Why. Season 4. Last season. I don't know what is it, a mosquito or what? It's like a little bug. Probably a mosquito. Oh, there's a water thing too. Right at the door. The cat again. I guess I'd probably get gum because my Girl Scout did one good gum. Regal, Winter Fresh Blue, like Ding Dongs, like Gradual Game, Kentucky. Number one, three part of this, the scrub cut members. I wonder if they're still there for a while. You know? Supposed to be a limited edition. I think they host this. It's a little bit. I wanna fill the Ding Dong or something. Yeah. YouTube, is YouTube, and comment down below. Please, if you find this is a real show, what it look like. White, black, blue. So, like that, yeah. QVC special value. But true that of what I did places for affordable multiplication one. Gave the money. My grandma knew how it is. And I'm just gonna go. My multiplication one grandma. But hopefully that like me I paid for. So it's gonna be interesting. What's going to be the details and the place is fine. How much money it will be. And it's going to be something, folks. A lot of people said PlayStation 4 was the last. So we have PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4. And 5. It's going to be interesting. And it's like that, people will be like, what are you going to do about the PlayStation 4? You know what I'm doing. Well, gotta be very interesting indeed, you know. I gotta look from PlayStation 3, you know, probably, you know, the stuff, you know, non-PlayStation 4, like watch or whatever. But PlayStation 3, I do that for PlayStation 3 on football. And you have the Batman game. And I have Slenderman, you know, so that was PlayStation 4. That's Sour Patch Kids. Yeah. Done pretty good. Slenderman was hard. First person. Sour Patch Kids. There was all kinds of games on there. PlayStation 4 got the Infamous situation. Infamous, Second Son, and First Light. And that's Woman Power, Female Power, and all the above. So that's, you know. I hope. PlayStation 5, PlayStation Network Store, YouTube, God of War, Infamous, Prototype. And PlayStation 3, Prototype 1 and 2. And about the first one. But it's on Xbox, people said. Oh, but Xbox, but you know. But Infamous, they had two games for the PlayStation 4. God of War 1. God of War 1. But I guess you could get all of them on PlayStation 4. But PlayStation 5, they're gonna do something. You know, about that. Well, I guess with everything, like all the big eventers. So that's to say about that. You know, is that gonna happen again? Two Infamous games. I mean, two for PlayStation 4. New Infamous. I hope with PlayStation 4 it did. God of War, you know, a lot of people, you know, but they finally did that. You could beat the Japan, whatever you said, God of War. And that God of War game was awesome. So I guess Kick-Ass report, Kick-Ass. It was amazing. It was awesome. Two Infinites game, incredible. Prototype 1 and 2, incredible. Because you think that, the hero, he's, you know, he's a bad guy, he's a terrorist, he did all the stuff, you know, we do. I think the second one, you killed him. But that's pretty good, because Prototype 2, you know, you play the good guy, you play, you know, he's an African-American, so that's great. That's definitely good. That's a good thing. Because Prototype 1, you play the bad guy, because he's a terrorist, he did all this. So I think the second one, the real good hero, the new hero, you know, who was a, was it Alex Mercer? Something like that. God of War, it's Chronos. But Infamous, First Light, you know, female pelvis, female. And it was all hard to fuck. I was afraid to fight how I beat him. But Casual Gamer of Kentucky, you know how we do. He got the Batman on there. He helped me out. I just wonder if he helped me out with most of my Jordy. The new God of War, he did. I'd say no. We got the Batman. We got... See? Evil or that horror movie or something? Horror video game. I made a second one. You could be the reverse. And from the show. But that was awesome, dude. Well, I hope so. I know. But I'm definitely going to get it. QVC, special value, easy payments, lives a lot of up. So I'm going to get it. I'm excited. As it will, you know, we do. Yeah. But like me, I'm picky. But I'm going to use all that stuff, I would assume. Yeah, PlayStation 2, you know. Who knows about that, but. Well, a different video kind of, you know. What's that going to be more, you know. Like all that stuff, you know, PlayStation 5, you know. I'm going to, you know, put Hulu Plus on it. I put Hulu Plus on it and get it, you know, back, you know, PlayStation 5, Disney Plus, Netflix, you know, Amazon. And it's like apps, you know. And it's kind of interesting to get me excited. CBS Access and HBO Go or whatever, you know. And it's like that. I wonder about that. You know, about, you know, yeah, Boomerang, you know. It's interesting. I should do more of that wrestling, saying MTD, WWE, you know, you gave me all that stuff, you know. But it'd be very, 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 very interesting, right? Very interesting. This is like bonus. And this is good. This feel good, right? Awesome. Extra minutes like that. But like that, you know. But that's fine, you know. I should have done, gave him money for Kickstarter. But that's just giving them money. But that's how you have to YouTube, Patreon. That's the saying about that, you know. You're gonna know about it, so. But that'd be good, you know. I get it Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but want to have a weekend and fun and all the above, you know. We do, and now we have that. But Bubblegum 2, you know, Cedar Beyond Raw Lit. It's a powder stuff, you know. It's a fun one. That, you know, I don't know if the can, I guess the cans be like that, 250 caffeine. This is 240 caffeine. But, you know, yeah. AF, not as fuck. AF, Beyond Raw Lit, AF, as fuck. Advanced formula, 300 caffeine. Here, not, but, I think this half caffeine. But true that, people be like, you know, why not do that Beyond Raw saying about that. People are so excited about movies. Oh, damn out, pancake! Like, yikes! Make me some love of the pancakes. That'd be delicious, best of all. YouTube, and I wish. And that's the same for coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, follow the law, follow the rule, you know, right, you know how we do. It should have been a pancake place, you know how we do. Great, you know. Even that, but just imagine the pancakes, you know, dude. But look at this. You could do that. You could do that. 21 years old and adults only. Got to be 21 years adults only, all right? You can make pot, weed, cannabis. Yeah, could do that. Then you got energy drinks ones. 18 is also on it. God, so that's probably gifts, you know, still. Ah, dumb. And you could have coffees, and just imagine. But, you know, regular, whatever, boy, that was good. But, no, that's, you know, just have the basics. You know, there's the IHOPs and all the above, but I think you can run for the money and put them out of business. But, you know, just imagine, you know. Let's forget about those. Let's have it for everybody. You have cake ones. You have pie ones. You know. Coffees, ice creams, whatever, however. You can do all kinds of, you know. You can do really creative, you know. I don't know, but yeah. Yeah. You can have cookie dough, s'mores, Oreos, you know. Popcorns, you know, salted caramel mocha, and pop, you know, okay, whatever, pretzels, whatever, cotton candy, marshmallows, chocolate chips, cheesecakes, ice cream. That's donuts, boss of going time. Sour Patch Kids, Sour Gummy, Worms, Gummies, Unicorns, Rainbows, Litters, all kinds of good stuff. YouTube, comment down below. Wait, what about pancakes on the globe and I ask? Favorite pancake? My dad did like that. I don't know, that's weird. That's crazy. I don't get it. But they said I got Beyond Raw Lit gummy one. They let me charge, pay for it. Right, but it's weird, I got GNC.com, I did pay for it, buy this with my debit card, of the cans, 12 pack of Rainbow Pegasus. Down around that. But be good for exclusive, because I will do it. But YouTube is too many ages, I know you're gonna do it. Yeah. So YouTube is too many ages, also on check out our exclusive website, eBay, Instagram, no more. But yeah. But no, let's just get a dominant. I bet Beyond Raw Lit, Rainbow Pegasus, the cans be the best sellers. And you got the powders and rainbow rainbow candy and sour gummy. Boy, that was just wow. You know, small business, exclusive energy be big business. Be the main event. That's the saying, you know. It's not gonna be a loser, a hit. You know, you're gonna win a game. So that'd be, you know, with coronavirus and COVID-19, man. Yeah, you need all you can get. But with all that, I bet, you know, C4's raids, RAZ-E-3 raids, is on the Beyond Raw Lit, Buck Up, 3D, yeah. I bet. Yes, sirree. I bought. Like that, I bought tons. I gave him a lot of money. It's just weird. I just do not get it. Cause I know every Tuesday and pretty well every Friday. I use my debit card for something. It's like Uncle Pikachu won my Facebook shirt. Yeah, got Marisa Jean, they said whatever, however. But that's be the real concern. A good deal, $15. Got Marisa's, got Amazon, a hoodie, Patreon, Patriotics, up there, a hoodie, came from China, Facebook and all the above, that shirt, Mountain Dew, Melitus, Gray Ash, Gray, you can see me coming to the moon, that's what I look like to me, but could have been. It's April. Probably the Three Saints, because Michael Pikachu won Mexican Bino. I don't know if the website or Amazon, but that will come. It's in Texas, I don't know. Who knows? Maybe it'll pop tomorrow, but I think it'll be Monday. But it came quick, you know. It was like, I don't know, Monday? Monday. And I got, you know, first I got them unicorn drinks, glitter, sparkling, you know how we do, at Twilight, you know. Got both of them and Manhattan keyboard, you know. Gonna come together, right here, right, you know, boom. Because I was tired of eBay PayPal. I don't know if that was quick or whatever, and you got that, you know, something. But, you know, I got all those stuff there, the shared address, and all that, you'd be pissed off. You found that all above, you know, whatever. This is a good, but I guess, because, you know, that's not no energy drink, not no caffeine. Then again, I might not even like it, because the blue raspberry, it stinks. You know, it's like, ugh. When I taste it, you know, yeah. What was that? Was that Friday? Yeah, I think it was Friday. Yeah. Surely the unicorns, caffeine, energy drink, glitter punch, fabulous. What do you do? Get my calendar. Chris. Damn it, bring it. Surely they'd be good. I never thought about like all this, you know. Yes, whatever. Dang it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Whatever. I fell asleep today. Feel asleep. YouTube, comment down below. Sunscreen. Well, I think it was Channel News 4 talk about Equate Walmart brand, a good one. I don't know about the spray, you know, you got QVCs, you know, do. It's like that, YouTube, YouTube, comment down below. What about the sunscreen? Because it's all messy and sick and smelly and greasy and all the blood white. So I don't, like me, I don't bother. Like here, I don't know. Because, yeah, it's a mess. It's like my older sister. She's over 2020. It's like, My mom, you know, and I like her, you know. Just something, you know. Yeah. Wouldn't there be school? I'm gonna go up to catch one. Mom gonna work. And yeah. But I'm gonna go up to catch one. Grandpa and uncle will be working. Carson, Nevada. But it's part of Las Vegas with Boom Battle Line. Yeah. Even papers, man. Yeah. You'd probably be in bed. I don't know. Can't be papers or that. Oh, barbecue. Thank God, no strawberry. YouTube, you did a comment down below. You like strawberries? You like barbecue? YouTube, you did a comment down below. What are your favorite summer scent? You know, got s'mores, got the, you know, Hershey chocolate, marshmallow, graham cracker. What are you thinking? Cotton candy. They modify for only safer, you know, whatever at the point, you know. Right. Because all, first it was salmon only for 4th of July fireworks and all. You know. But I don't want to go. And I know. Yeah, true. Future was tripping in the comment down below. MTV stay Arizona and travel. We knew about Florida and Georgia. Probably in my Oklahoma and Arkansas and Georgia. New Mexico and Georgia. Texas. Missouri and New Orleans, Alabama. It's pretty cool. It's pretty good. Let's see what happens. Probably should have watched 13 Years of Life. Season 4, last season at the beginning, I believe it's the last one. So, doing it big, PlayStation 3 college football. Small, the freshman, done for the year of season. Should be his year. Speed skills, whoever, that what we've been doing, committed to the fastest speed. Because Miller, senior, sign, Payne senior will sign. So Miller, speed 97, senior will sign. Then we have the freshman, small, 96, then Payne, he went up, 95, senior will sign. So that's what we did, you know, we do. So small, freshman speed 96, sound fizzy. So, question I give him, be Miller, speed 97, senior, gonna sign. Then Payne, number 2, 95, senior will sign. Then sophomore, I think, Norman. Could be a junior, but I think sophomore, maybe, who knows, the speed. He went up 2, I think. Yeah, oh no. Says 95. Southpaw, you know, kick return, pain, left. Southpaw, right. Think it's a sophomore. Backup running back, speed 94. But they juniors, they could be signed, because the running back, speed 92. Duncan, he just. A wide receiver runs, having a great year season. Groover, he's still on there. He's a junior. Yeah. Fine. Then you have Dykes. Junior. Yeah. They got some catches. But Duncan, boy, Duncan plays exciting plays. People's a defense. What was he? 90, 91, 92. Maybe like that's a speed maybe. Well, we got 39 Harrison. He'd been incredible. Here's some touchdowns. 59 Warren. I think 2-0 he's playing. I don't know. But 39 Harrison. This is senior. 25 Harrison. 46 Smith. He's a freshman. 96 Servin. He's a senior. He will be signed. He's a mainstay in sack, but you know, done. He picks South the running and all done. And it's like darkness, shadow, the unknown, the nobodies, you know, green up here, kick it, all that. So, team will dramatic change. We'll win every game, relationship, chip, national championship. Well, like that, we won't have much of a team. You know, people be, you know, NFL, spoiled, and Bill Belichick, you know, Patriots, Kraft, Jones, you know, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Tom Brady, Gronk, my best friend. People, you know, be spoiled and excited and be like, so who knows? Defense again there, momentum, come to confidence. So. I was saying 59 Warren, but speed kills, but I was saying 2-0. And 39 Harrison, I think it's faster. 39, I check right there. 53 Kittero, I think I check, I don't see his luck. But 39 Harrison, so anyway, sign. I think 3-1, so. One of the catch one, grandma back. But would you? That'd be something to win. So, yeah. It's gonna be very, very. I got no more strawberries. That'd be bad. That'd be nice and water. Oh well. I wonder what it's gonna be like. I didn't get my dad had the old keyboard, but hello, just do it. Oh, well, I did Amazon, boom. Monday, right. Sounds like I got on eBay paper, but so, what? Well, sure it would be 3-0. Oh, that man. That was like, it was $9 some change, but you know, $5.99. Because I always seem that'd be the shipping to him. Then we have the tax, I'm Illinois high taxes and state taxes. I wonder if they show up being protesters. YouTube, comment down below. What do you think about, you know, Saddle, Washington? What do you think about that? Of the state. You know, what do you think about that? Good, bad? Censorship at the best. Like that, yeah. What the? Yeah, I wonder what. Yeah, I can, you know. Yeah, there's a lot of scary stuff I know about it. Yeah, I guess I could see about that. What is this? Oh yeah, that'd be sweet. Get them cords.
These cords are awesome.
Should be good.
So yeah.
You got anarchists and all that. I should never do that. No. A-N-T-I-F-A, so. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. See if it works, if not, I doubt it, and I come with part two. Who knows? I wonder if I should sleep. I don't know. I'd be interested, right? Say about it. So non-urgent regular pop 240 caffeine, which is the minimum regulatory dose only. Never know. Maybe part two. Hope together. See about that. You know what we do. Try to be back tomorrow 7 p.m. Central my time. Let's go here real quick and show you your link. Tomorrow. Magical magical energy free with oxy gold unicorn. Magical energy and focus magical light strength unicorn approved flavor 100% natural flavors. You know, two parts of the course that will be glitter, punch out one spark and blue. Will be coming Sunday, Friday, Saturday, two part on the best we'll go downtown Chinatown. We'll get to try it. Make it good and great. Perfect. Weekend. Fun indeed. Gotta be energy drinks, YouTube videos. So we're gonna see about that. And talk about the keyboards off that. But Paul, that's the stuff of that, you know what we'll do. Hopefully, you know, I get the Red Sea update anytime, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, whatever. That'll be Monday, June Central my time. My virtual regular pop game is up for the probably eat, watch 13 Reasons Why, season 4, last season of YouTube, so, what's in it? Nah, Energy Drink Show, part 2, or all together, Nas, original regular, pop 240 caffeine, YouTube, only, let's get right here once again, I know, try to be back. Have a week and have fun. Friday and Saturday were two parts. Maybe we want to steal the show the whole week. 7 p.m. Central my time. YouTube is Jim and Gabby. 18 stops. Only. It's energy drinks. If I can even get it. I want can only do. Try my best. Mythical nutrient, magical energy free with oxygold unicorns. Magical energy and focus, mythical like strength, unicorn approved flavor 100% natural ingredients. Glitter punch. Dark and blue will be Sunday or not. Mythical nutrients by Zedden and Sim Labs, and those indeed talk about. And keep see purchase order on Amazon. So everybody have a great day, night girl. But be safe, be careful, same for everybody, bye bye. Each of you tomorrow. Now I'll add something to go on. YouTube is 7, see you when I see you. Alright.